In order to start using this machine, you need to create it immediately before any move machine. As animations, anime sequence or blend space 2D can be used. If you use blend space 2D, then you need at least 4 animations: forward, backward, left, right. But you can also use additional animations to blend along the velocity axis. Do not forget to increase this parameter, otherwise blending will be very fast. An important condition: if you want to use blend space 2D, then the movement animation in the move machine must also be blend space 2D, regardless of whether you use 90 or 180 angle mode. This parameter determines when pivot animation will be applied. This is the difference between the directions of the velocity and acceleration vectors. Minus 1, this means 180 degrees difference, minus 0.5 equals 135 degrees. 0 equals 90 degrees. Avoid extreme values, otherwise the pivot may not apply at all. If the character runs at a speed below this parameter, then the pivot will not be applied. The minimum time for playing an animation: this parameter is needed so that the animation does not break off too quickly. The next group of parameters determines the behavior of the character's physics during the pivot. They are needed so that the character does not turn around too quickly. The following parameter is needed only for blend space 2D. It determines the calculation of the axis. If this parameter equals true, then the axis values are fixed at the start of the pivot action and remain fixed during the entire pivot. Otherwise, the axis will calculate each tick during pivot. With this version, you can set additional parameters for physics during the pivot. For example, you can apply powerful acceleration at the very beginning of a pivot, but then fixing it at a value of 0. In the demo project in Blend Space 2D, all the animations are the same. And when you run to the side, it creates the impression that the wrong animation was applied. To fix this, you just need to change the animations in Blend Space 2D to move left, right, back to the correct ones. Important information about character rotation: if you want the character to rotate during the pivot, then you need to disable this option. Otherwise, the character will not be able to rotate, because it will rotate only with a change in the direction of the velocity vector. There are also special events associated with the start of the pivot, as well as a pivot tick. Let's say you can use them to smooth the next transition time after the pivot.